Recording? Oh, it's recording. Hey guys, episode 6 here. It's been like a day since episode 5 was recorded, I think. We moved, because after episode 5 we got attacked by a wild spino. I was so close to taming a raptor, a ravenger level 100. It was alone. It was running away. I shot 7 trank arrows into it, hit it 6 times with the wooden bat. It was running away. It had low torpor. Because my arrows, all headshots. It attacked a stego, which was mating. It was in a mate boost. And they killed it. And then the stegos left each other. I was harvesting the ravager body, and the stego got angry at me. Found this bad boy. Killed it. So, I tamed him over there. A pack of ravagers attacked, killed me. But I still got him tamed. I just want to show you something. Okay, so there's clearly room that you can get through, but somehow the game doesn't want him to. Oh, I need my food. I'm cooking some up right now. Dodek is still alive. He's unkillable. As always. I have a sleeping bag over here. Alex is unable to play. He's sitting in the corner. So 24. What am I? 28. Good. I'm still higher. But not that much. So I need to eat that. We basically have our own private hidey hole. I'm gonna take Scorps 2, there is an original. He died from episode 4. Day of episode 4 was recorded. Night of episode 4 recorded. That's when he died. So he survived like 2 hours maybe. And the main reason we moved, we already knew we were gonna move here. The guy who raided us made a stone cliff platform and was right above us. We couldn't see his rock drake, but we knew he was still there. So we checked the triblog, he got killed by it. We used the scopes we have, or spyglasses, and the stone cliff foundation up there was placed by him. So yeah. Hey bud. I'm just gonna kill that dodo, but that stego's in the way. I don't wanna hit the stego. I need some meat. We're low on that. Huh, a raptor. There's another scorpion over there. There's another raptor. I'm gonna go closer to over here. Trilobite. Trilobites are really strong here for some reason, and raptors are really weak. But you can still die to them. They can take one on that's level 20 or so, with 4 spears and cloth stuff. How? How was he escaping? Did I just crash? Oh great, I crashed. Yeah, because I forgot to turn off our classmate. I logged off the server and turned it off. At least I am not dead. bum, bum, bum. Get me some water. You're hearing my turtle filter in the background, guys. I don't want to turn it off because we just cleaned out the tank. I'm gonna get back to the base real quick. So I just remembered today's Wednesday. I forgot to upload a video. Godspeed, Scorps. I need to pump your speed. But you're pretty strong. You took down a Stego and it was bloody. Come on. Let's get back to base. Best part about being over here, no more Diplos. This guy sucked. Hey buddy, what are you? It's a beehive right there. Oh, best place, the best thing about our new base. To move back a little bit. All the loot gathers at the bottom. Just like there's tons of wood for me to pick up every time, basically. So if I don't want to do a supply run, I can just do that. Okay, what to do right now? Pick an engram and stick with it right now. Oh yes. Oh, I need some venting paste. Wait, I think I can make some hunting paste. Paste all in that engram real quick. It requires chitin and stone, I'm pretty sure. I'll take the stone from you. Oh, you don't have stone on you. There's my gun, my boots, my gauntlets. In my gauntlets, which I'll be able to craft soon once I get a smithy. There's the stone. Alex dropped someone's dead body. he's unable to record though. I already told you that though. But let's do this. Stone chitin. Just gonna craft. Perfect! Okay, after I get the 3 cementing oh, it's 7. What do I need? Down. I mean, here, yes. Need for that. Need 8 more stone. Just mine up a rock real quick. You mean little stone? What picks are supposed to get flint? Okay, this is just the bad rock then. 4. Make that 8. Okay, I'm just gonna get some more. I can get 2 now. And I have a level. Sweet. Gobble that up real quick. Stamina. Okay, 29. Pick. 34. Glider. so that's the three things I'll need for getting a rock drake if I want to do it solo if Alex can't play. We said we would just quickly get one egg, since two people can ride it. You want to take the saddle? Wait, do we need a saddle for Drake? 75. I'll have a couple levels after we get the egg. But then again, we can just wait for a bit. Transfer crystal. I like looking at the dinos I pass by, because it tells me if I should tame it or not. I just wanted an Iguanodon. Could tame it for him. But I don't have any Trink arrows right now. And they do take a while. I don't want to do another hour long episode. I forgot. Start uploading a video, and I completely forgot about that, because I was gonna, it said choose an engram, and I was gonna do it. Magical got away now. Do 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 do, bum. Good enough for now. Okay. Back to Aberration. That wasn't so long, was it? Hey. 60. Imagine a nameless just popped out of the ground and it's like, hello, goodbye. Just kills me. Screen gem and crystal. Ooh, six blade guy glitched. Sorry, Bulb Dog. It's just your free food. also you're too high of a level, and whenever I get a boiled dog, it always dies, and I don't have aquatic mushrooms. Oh, perfect, it's trapped. Ugh, I forgot how strong boiled dogs are. Or how many hits they can take. I feel like Ox is gonna get on eventually in a while, and it's gonna be like, what happened? Melee damage. I'm the savior of parasaurs. Raptor, fight me. What? I can't be bothered. Raptors. Oh, that's a Pomo score. Do not fear, for I am here. That was easy. The next dino to save. Oh, come on. How does it only target me? Like the dino walked into it. Ooh, that is Carno. I don't deal with Carnos. And again, it looks like it's pretty weak. 45, I'm not dealing with that garbage. Don't pick up the gems, cause those are Morants. Ooh, sweet. Bum, 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 bum. So that's just gonna be not able to play for a long like a bit. Who's that? Oh, Iggy. The Bug Riders. They're the friendly guys. I think Alex told them we moved. Take the meat off you, throw them in the cooler. That out. I think this is a good enough episode for now. Well, guys, I'm gonna end it off here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe for more. And if you hit that like button, we know you're enjoying the series. So, hit that. Huh. hit the little bell to show that you, to get the notification for every video that I upload. And remember, I'm a good YouTuber. I'm joking. I'm bad. I'm trash. And if you hit that like button, Scorps 2 may survive. Peace.